Welcome back to the Hotspot. For the second week in a row, we're changing things up just a little bit. With me, I have Tiger TV reporter Seth Lewis. They raised a lot of eyebrows. Women's basketball coach at Kentucky, Matt Mitchell, decided to show us what he considers his best dance moves when he hit the court dancing to MC Hammer. No, Coach Matt, you are not too legit to quit.